Nothing. I don't
have
anything.
Physical briefers?
No, nothing. It was all appearance. I have appeared.
The matter was taken up. Mr. Digambar Kamat put in his appearance on as accused number one. He has been released on a personal bond of rupees 25,000 and he has been asked to furnish one surety, the like amount. The matter has been adjourned. As Churchill Alemao, the accused number two, was not present, he has asked sort of for exemption on the ground that he is in Valankani. The matter is fixed for on 11th of October at 2:30 for his appearance, as also he furnishing the surety.